Hey fellow beekeepers, welcome back. I'm doing a little maintenance on the observation hive. The glass on this side is getting dirty from the girls drinking their syrup and going in the glass. So I'm gonna do a little cleanup of it. I would normally take this outside, but this beehive is so docile that I've been doing it, the maintenance inside. I do it at nighttime, so if they do come out, I can shut the lights off, flashlight, and they come right in and go back home. So with that, I'm gonna do it real fast, and I'm maybe let you guys take a peek at the queen. So these guys are very docile, but I'm not promising anything. Now, they do have mine of their own, but so far I've done 3 different maintenance on this. And they've been very, very, very docile. Don't even fly out of the hive. I'll take these frames out. This will be done. Check. This will be in this one. These on this one. I put some comb in there. They haven't gotten to that point yet. This way. This is where the queen is. Let's see, maybe I get you guys to take a peek. Did you get a peek at the queen? Maybe. Oh, a few of them fell off. See the queen. She may be in the other cluster there. No queen. As you guys see her, she's got a yellow dot on her. Well, somewhat of a yellow dot. If you're very gentle with these girls, they mind their own business. This is gonna be a little hard one here. Let's glue it in. I didn't bring my hive tool up. I think it's gonna need it. I'm trying to clean the glass really fast. This is cone that just built in about 3 days. And I wonder if the queen's on here. She might be laying on here. We got hanging bees, so I'm gonna let them go. Don't worry about the queen too much. What I'm gonna do is take this and wipe the inside of the hive here, the glass. With that, I'm gonna shut the video off. Got to move some of the bees around. But if you guys like these videos, please subscribe to the channel. Give me a thumbs up if you like them. I'll give you a little closer look on here before I shut the video off. So this is the where they eat in their syrup. And here is, they actually been doing really, really, been working a lot. Got a lot of work done on this, it's a little too bright there maybe. There. I don't know if you guys can see it now, but I have to clean all this glass here, see how dirty it is. So that's what I'm cleaning right now. Alright guys, enjoy the evening, and if you like the videos, please give me a thumbs up. And if you like the channel, please subscribe. Thanks.